everyone. I'm Jay. Today we're watching the second episode of Under Ninja. The first episode was one of the strangest, most unusual, awkward episodes I have seen in a long time, and I have no idea what to think about it, so we're watching episode two now. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah, we'll see how this goes. Oh, we're starting off with the fight. Yeah, let's go. Blade proof hoodie. Sniped. Man, so there's a laser pointer to try to pinpoint it. Wait, it goes all the way to space. Okay, there it is. I was gonna say, it's just a little laser pointer of the bear. Oh, that's bad. Oh. Okay, so going back in time. It's a lovely gargoyle. Oh. Yes, you were very invisible. Oh, impossible to find. Yeah, Okay. Yeah, I don't even know, man. I don't even know. Again, is this good? I don't know. I think I enjoy it, and that's what really matters, but still, is it good? Probably not close to being good. Probably. Maybe it's actually genius. A genius terrible. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I knew that laser was not from anything. It wasn't from space, it wasn't from gun, nah, it was from a bear. Oh boy. Keep showing that satellite though. Just walking around with a sword. What? Excuse me? What? Eh? Okay. It's like a Tory gate, right? Wow. Oh my God. Yes, yes it is. You need to carry a baby around? Just kill that dude? What? What is happening? It's his daughter. Oh, what? He's being blackmailed? No, there's no way. I ain't putting two and two together right now. This is a strange freaking series, man. There's number one. But you did. Yeah, right? Crack that open. Ooh. Gets all his drinks for free. More. I bet that's really freaking good. He's gonna just chug the whole bottle. Drinking it for years. Uh-huh. Oh my God, it's like I You stole my prize. You stole my treasure. Wow. Now the bigger question is, why are you wearing it, dude? So he's where that's the look. Oh my God, that logic. Wrote that in blood. Nice. This dude is a creep. Yeah, right? What? Is he an actual ninja? You've got to be kidding me. What? He's freaking wall climbing. Hello? What? That creep is. Oh my God. Grimms are nasty. Sweep! Don't have great range, but they're really freaking good. Oh, arm's getting broke. Oh, broke the wrist! What am I watching? Oh. Little single shot pea shooter. Ooh. What? That would look so weird. Just the door. Oh my God. He's wearing it? Oh God. And she's gonna come in now, yeah? Perfect timing. A weirdo. Yes, indeed. A weirdo. Nice. What does that mean? What does that mean? Honestly, so true. Wow. Yeah. All right. Sounds like fun. That's what we got. Nice. And now we're back. That's what the guy said, too. Turns invisible. Oh. Oh my God. So parts are still exposed. Not the eyes. Oh. Oh. And back. Okay. That is just wrong. Nice. Ooh. No, please don't. That's so messed up. Yeah, this is on Very Thin Ice, the series. I just, 'cause, wow. Big wow. Yeah, what is that? No. Yeah. If she could shake the shrine like that, it ain't very well built. Very rickety. Or really, oh my god. Oh my god, what? What? Really? Oh my god, the cringe. He has baby birds too? Oh, brother. First class, huh? Of course, of course. And he's gone. I have no idea what's happening. None whatsoever. I Again, what? What did I just watch? I have no idea. I have no freaking idea what I just watched at all. Like, huh? What? Mr. Milk. Yes. Lovely. Amazing. Just what all the kids want. Oh my god, the pain. The pain. Oh. I don't think I'm cultured enough for this series. This is too much. Yeah, I've decided it's just bad. It's just plain bad. I think this is it for me. I'm calling it here. Wow. Yeah, I think that did it for me. That creeper of an old dude, being a ninja, and his nickname, I won't even, I refuse to say it. That is just so messed up. It's so gross. It is so freaking gross. I can't handle it. Nope. That's it. I'm out. I'm out. I'm done. I'm out. No more. I do. Yeah. Yeah. I'm out. So far out, man. Totally out. Wow. I. No words for this. No words whatsoever. I'm just done. If you enjoy it, keep enjoying it. Have fun with it. I'm out. All right. That's all I got. Let me know what you thought. Bye bye.